guys, welcome to today's vlog. Do you like Sarah's shoes? They're pretty damn hot.
Oh, I think they're breaking.
Yeah, we need to go get Sarah some new shoes. Oh wait, look. Bought you some new shoes. Here you go, put them on. Hopefully they fit you. They're a nice bright color of blue.
Oh yay. This is why I put these on, so because there's a raining outside. There's a storm brewing.
There's a storm of ruin!
I have a shoe! Yeah. Help me!
Gotta help her get the shoe! Get the shoe!
Come on, just get out!
It's really windy outside today. Get out the stairs!
Let's go!
Come on, get out the stairs! Just push it! Come on, Sarah, you can do it! Sarah, just pick your shoe. It today, apparently. Let's run into the recoil now. We're going to go to the slow-mo. It's slow-mo. Anyways, we're going to go to the front and get ourselves some food because we are hungry pizzas. Yes. So, right now we are watching Dead Moms. Woo! Well, I'm editing the vlog, because that's what I do. What do I do, right, Sarah? I do pretty good at the vlogs. We're going to our mirrors. Someone's littering. I'm doing this with Henry. Bye! Well,
it lasts
like 4 minutes.
We
moved
right to Mira and watched it for like 4 minutes.
Maybe space.
Oh, it's on repeat or what?
Yeah. See how long you guys can keep.
My grandpa lasts like 20 seconds.
No, 18 seconds.
Oh, yeah,
18
seconds.
How long has it been, Sarah?
Godless.
Look at the wrist. Hey, what is this one? Did you get like these nuts?
Had these nuts.
Daddy!
Daddy. Annoy me.
Why you see it now? You only see the teeth.
Where's another one?
Oh my god, I love this one.
You look like these nuts. Gotti! My friend, Austin.
Hi.
Hi. Okay, go. Bridge, that's good.
Me too, I can do that.
You can do that?
Yeah.
How you do it? Gotta put the hair up. First thing about gymnast does, put their hair up. Make sure your feet are together.
Oh, okay.
And then your feet are pointed.
Okay.
Grass is not helping at all. Ah, shoot. Oh my god, I can't do it
for
longer than like us.
Oh.
Wait
for it to focus? Yeah. Okay. Good job!
I did not swear.
Language, I can do language. This.
Oh,
that was good. Yeah, I had it.
You're go
pointed, like in a lunge. Like this. You
start by like a lunge. Do some of these.
Like little hops. And help you get into it. Hello. Have it.
And then you go into it.
Have it. Sister love. Have it. Have it. Have it. Have it.
Hey, do you like this? Do you know this song? Wait.
Not have it.
Wait. Used to be mad love. Stretch pose.
We're doing stretching, we're doing legs.
Wait.
Wait, let's do a unicorn. Hashtag hot. Oh my god!
Have it! Miss it! P.S. Yeah, me and Ryan, wait. So take a look what you've done. Hey, wait, now we got blood. Now we got blood. Got the unicorns.
Like a poor
unicorn. We're recording this.
Did you know Shawn Mendes? Dan, he's my bae. Shawn Mendes is always my man crush Monday.
Did you put some?
No, you're trying to fast.
You're gonna blow up. It's not good hairspray. You're supposed to get the purple kind.
Peace.
Il est déjà dehors, ma mère.
What? Where?
I'm not saying
it's not working.
What is it? Mais viens voir, regarde, il y a un petit.
Ça marche pas!
It's moving, it's alive!
It's alive!
Hi.
Hi.
You
gotta
put that clip of me annoying me dancing.
Mimei is pulling it out of the water! He's pulling the Aquabot! Sarah, I hope you fall in the water. They're like a little mermaid. I can just see you falling in.
Oh, frick, I have an iPod.
Yeah, let me. Can I have it?
Take the electronic before it dies.
Do you have your phone with you?
Nope.
Okay, good. Got the electronic. Safe.
My armpit.
Wait. Oh my god, there's something in there.
A bee.
Aww.
Are they coming out?
Yeah, they just came out. Wait. I don't see it.
Did he come out?
Yeah, he came out a little bit.
Oh, look, there, it's done. Say fat, Stefan. How about Brulee?
I need to try to record this, guys. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not kidding you, because your guys are right in the way. Move your heads. Thank you. I didn't even know there was a bee in there.
Aww.
That's what bees home look, guys. Looks like, guys. There you go. It's for even children.
And it's done. Sazam. Samayam.
Really not the style there, Emily. Never wear socks and sandals. It doesn't work. Oh my god, it was a lawnmower! Run! Okay. I thought this was gonna be a hard jump, but apparently it wasn't. What are you gonna do? Oh, that's good! That's pretty good. Your room.
No, I'm like this. Oh. I put my number. I'm like, call me anytime, girlfriend.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, but I stole your room.
Oh, but it's not your room. Duh.
I'm older than you, so shut up.
You shut up.
Don't you sass me.
I was gonna say something. I was gonna say something, but you can't swear.
I don't think you should because
my sister's there and.
They're a little crazy.
Oh, you too.
I'm older than you.
I didn't want to go on the trampoline.
Emma, don't sass me, girl. I'm older than all of you.
By 5 minutes.
Duh.
By 5 minutes.
Five.
Oh my god, a hamster.
Oh yeah, I have a hamster. Boom.
Oh my god. He's fat. Come here.
It's a boy.
Yeah, you're fat.
It's a tiny boy. His name is Jujub.
There's a new hamster.
Yeah,
we got a new pet. We got a pet and it's ours now.
A pet?
Yeah, it's a pet.
What?
A pet?
It's a pet.
You mean a pest?
It's part of vermite or whatever. You guys are both pests. You too. And you too. And
pest control specialist on your service.
Oh my. Pink in this room.
And where'd you get like all this stuff?
Like, it's so pink. I'm not blinded by the lights at all. What's that? Oh! It's a minion! How clever! I love how you put the dot for an eye. Very clever. I gotta give you credits. And which is this one?
I think this
needs to be a little finished. I think it needs a head.
Jeez,
I came in today. My boyfriend was like, let's go watch Ted
2.
I'm like, crazy, I didn't even watch Ted 1.
I watched the first one.
No, Ryan's like, let's watch Ted. Oh my god, girl, let's play Tea Party.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, Emma, I know what we should play.
What?
The Whisper Challenge.
We should. Yes, we need to film it. Okay, let's do it right now. Emily's rocking the one crimped hair and other normal.
You have to do that fast, okay?
Yep.
Look
at her curls. Hi. I did her curls. Hello. Isn't it awesome? And then she's rocking the one style with one crimped hair and a knot, because I needed to finish it. It looks really good. It looks like her hair is like super freaking long.
My grandfather wants to know when we're coming home.
So long. Like my hair is like to here. And it's like down to like her belly buttons.
Okay, guys, try it. Take two.
But